make the ground shake.
Men's and women's soccer each played Texas Lutheran University this past weekend, and unfortunately they both lost 1-0. That does complete the regular season, but this weekend they begin the SCAC Championship Tournament, so keep those paws up and claws out. We'd also like to say great job to our men's and women's cross-country teams who both finished 7th place at the SCAC Conference Championships this past weekend. Congratulations on a great season. Schreiner Volleyball ended their season by beating Centenary 3-2 and Southwestern 3-1. We want to say thank you to seniors Kelly Bullen, Kaylee Sokol, and Katie Wallace for being great Mountaineers in your time here at Schreiner, and we wish you the best of luck in your future.
Hi, I'm Steven Guerrero, senior exercise science major from Edinburgh, Texas, and I'm a member of the men's basketball team here at Schreiner University. My favorite thing to do on campus in my free time is play FIFA with my friends. To be a Schreiner athlete means to be a person of high character, not necessarily on the court or on the field, but in all facets of your life.